Hey, about this crazy one on YouTube.com. No one else will tell. Here we go. Baster Berry Energy Drink. I didn't finish up a part. A lemon drop will be 3. So. So, Bane, fuel your destiny by the maker of legendary Red Line energy products. Make no mistakes, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING has an energy drink, high sugar drink, spike blood sugar producing. METABOLIC mayhem causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into the brick wall. Power up with Bane, potent brain and body rock and feel. Creatine, CREATINE, caffeine, COQ10, and EAAS essentials. ESSENTIALAMINOS. Life is an extreme sport, and Bane is a extreme source to live a life extreme. At the 18 years old dots only. Name is patented. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial flavors. So pharmaceutical companies, Vital, say Vital Pharmaceuticals, Virtual, it's Vital, T-A-A. This is important too. With 10. Super creatine, CREATINE, Ultra COQ10, EAAAMS. So zero everything, sodium 40 mg, 2% potassium, 85 mg, 2%. Let's reach caffeine. 2 years old dog's owner.
I don't know how to do that anymore. I have to do it like that.
Here, bitches. Probably have everything else in between, but. Dominant everything.
Or the blackberry. So there we go.
So weather report. Water bug for Illinois. On my iPhone 5. I ran your bitch. See if it does work.
Yeah, take forever.
So 57 play, 57 declared. UV yellow for moderate. sunglasses imply sunscreen. Pollen, green 3, low, medium. Predominant pollen ragweed. Today's condition, the pollen levels Sunday will be increasing over today's level, but will still remain in a low range since the weather has a major influence on pollen. DISPERSAL. This increase is due in part to higher temperatures and lower dew point. Observations. Dew point 39 degrees, humidity 50%. Sun and moon, sunrise 7 in the morning. Sunset 6:18 p.m. The moon is full. Ooh! Ooh! Where was it? No. Skipping right. Oh no, it says 59. Well, let's go with the 10 days. October 13th through October 22nd. Tonight, low 41. Clear. Monday, high 67. Low 47. Sunny. Tuesday, high 72, low 43, 30% chance of storms. You have the day, then you have night 40, but... What the fuck? Wednesday, high 65, low 38, sunny. Thursday, high 59, low 37, mostly sunny. Friday, high 67, low 49, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 72, low 56, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 74, low 64, 0% chance of rain shower. Day, night, but just the picture emoji icon said 40%, then I got the description show 35. I'm not gonna mess with that because no big deal. There's Monday high 63, low 52, mostly cloudy. But Monday, October 21st, day mostly cloudy with a scatter. Thunderstorms chance of storm 60%. High temperatures around 68 degrees. Dew point will be around 59 degrees with an average humidity of 77%. Winds will be 11 miles per hour from the south. So, yes. Yep. Then, nothing then. It's Tuesday, high 64, low 44, partly cloudy. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, let me comment down below. How is the weather? YouTubers and YouTubers, let me comment down below. How is the weekend? Well, we done. Let's do it for Japan and California. Now, all the people who are affected by windstorm snow. Really, really. Mmm. It's really good. Mmm. Even like that, but boy. Blackberry, you know. I wonder if they have a drink. I was saying that would be good. Damn, blackberry juice. It really is. Cozy false cooker recipe. If that recipe grandma's stuff and the fish. Thanks. this news. And shout out for the mom. Please say no after shooting. I reached out to the office because a black woman in her room. Ugh. Cruz denounced Trump. Trump's called for a China problem. Oh yeah, I did college football. Previous spaces are for containment on the moon. Ancient river system on Mars capture picture. That's launched for action. The boys in the jail for me. There are days I work back on down the path. U.S. allies, Kurd strike deal to bring us in. Syria troops back to Kurdistan. Men, U.S. party. Men fell partly, called after, called to police in India. Death. Extreme danger out of them. Girls were kidnapped from party from Britain. Ten-year-old girl dies after falling off. Carnival facing.
Yes.
We have a retro home one set will fulfill with your customers. You know, STA. Probably mugs. Dream catcher. weekend. Okay, that's not the computer. Button, token, point, see, code. Typing up menu set. And HTR, AY screens, TV table, TV tray table. Wi-Fi system. Radio, alarm clock, wobble, wobble telephone, computer phone, ABCHAN coffee, CTERN, ALPTAN, DENIRA, SICKNESS, SICKNESS, LUNGS, CTERMIC, CERAMIC. Let's go ESPN college football. Yeah, baseball playing too. Let me check out the game. We gotta do this one. This could be a lot. Alright, Colorado versus the Ducks, 45-3, course they are given. Blowout 43, 15 Oregon Ducks, 5-1, 3-0 Pac-12, Colorado, and the Buffaloes 33-1 NC Pac-12. 20 Virginia versus Miami. 9-7 in Costco Castania and Virginia. 4-point game. So Miami 1, they are 3-3. 1-1 ACC, 20 Virginia 4-2, 2-1 ACC. A 2 off. They are a good bowl game. 56 is in the lock. They are a good bowl game by 6. They are consistent. Number 1 Alabama versus 24 Texas A&M Heavy. 47-28. Blew up. With the given number 1 Alabama. 6-0, 3-0. They are in the reserve spot, but playoff. And then, I guess they won it. 24 chance of hitting. What about it? What we got? Florida State versus 2 Clemens. 14-45. Clemens given. Blow up to Clemens, Tigers 6-0, 4-0 ACC, 48-32 Clemens. I'm gonna bet this one. Final 2 overtimes, South Carolina versus 3, Georgia, Bulldogs 20-17. Physical question, good game, physical question, it's stuck, upset. South Carolina 3-3, 2-2. SEC 3 Georgia Bulldogs 5-1-2 1 SEC. Wow. We're about to play off. 7 Florida Gators versus 5 LSU Tigers 42-28. My dad said he loved this quarterback. They have a great quarterback. So no, boy, man. So number 5 LSU Tigers, 6-0, 2-0 SEC, 7 Florida Gator 601 31 SCC. That's probably will end the. What about George Bulldog? Probably might get that push. See about that. But that's to say about that. What, four teams, I believe? The LSU Tigers. There's a lot of mix. We've got 6 Oklahoma versus 11 Texas. 34-27. Close game, then a great game. 7-point game. Look, and that's good for me. Given, 6 Oklahoma, 6-0, 3-0, Big 12. But, yeah. Well, that's to say it about, though. You got Oklahoma now. 11, Texas. 4-2-2-1, Big 12. Oklahoma, 3-1, Big 12. Michigan State versus 8, Wisconsin. Was a given. Blowout, shutout for A.J. Nelson. 8, Wisconsin, 6-0, 3-0, Big 10. That's the same. We got a lot of people that like that, but, well, that's the same. We got a lot of big boys playing it for all. So, Michigan State, 4-3, 2-2, in Big 10. UCF, USC, Trojans versus number 9, Notre Dame, Fire Irish, 30-27, close game, doing good game, 3-4 game. Given number 9, Notre Dame, 5-1, USC Trojans 3-3. Like that, people, you know, that's a bad saying about 1 loss. When Notre Dame Fire Irish should have had no conference division. 2-10, Penn State and Illinois versus 17, Iowa Hawkeyes 17-12, close game, doing good game, 5-4 game. Number 10, number 10, Penn State 6-0, 3-0, that's the saying about that. 3-0, Big 10, 17, Iowa Hawkeyes, 4-2, 1-2 in the Big 10. So Penn State 9-0, too. Wow. They got the 1 loss, oh. Not bad for Florida Gators, playing the Tigers. So Ohio versus 4-2, Boise State 59. 37 courses that are given. Well, 14 boys would say, fuck that. Oh! My God, but that's the same. And part big boys, like I said, you know, true that. But they part big boys, and can they be a big team? It's 3-0 Mountain West. Wiley, 4-2, and 1-1 Mountain West. 15 Utah versus Oregon State. 52-7 because they're getting back. 15 Utah, 5-1. 2-1 Pac-12. They're doing great. Yeah, that was 1 loss in Pac-12. So. Oregon State, 2-4, 1-2 Pac-12. 16 Michigan versus Illinois. 42-25 course they're giving them. 16 Michigan, 5-1, 3-1. Big 10. So, Illinois is 2-4 and only 3 Big 10. I'm calling basketball. Washington State versus 18 Arizona State. Sun Dogs, 48-34. Close game. And they get 3-4 now. I love 18 Arizona State coach. They go the Jets. They're coaching. Balance. Kick ass and no football. Well, what? I don't know if I was going back. Actually, no. But 18 years on the state. Sun Devils 5-1, 2-1 Pac-12. So, having a great year. And I have a great coach. Think of NFL, the pro, big boys, big daddies. Think the Jets, right? Think. Could be wrong. Louisville, Cardinals, versus 19, Lake Forest, 62, 59. Close game. Louisville, Cardinals, they won the game. They 4-2, 2-1 ACC. Number 19 Wake Forest. Wow. That's something. 5-1, 1-1 ACC. Well, Louisville Cardinals are in the ACC. The college football, they're in the Big East. But boy, look at that. They won off, too. So, wow. Well, I guess places call football real life. I don't think anybody can wait for it. Final two overtimes, Texas Tech versus 22 Baylor. 30-33, close. Finally, I see that. Whoa, I thought that was in depth on the scandals, controversial new coach and players, coaches, everything, you know, fine, in trouble, wanted to go in prison, dude. The 22 Baylor, 6-0, I know Big 12. Whoa. Could, I don't know. Controversial. Sounds a bit cool. But Texas Tech, 3-3, 1-12, Big 12. I don't like that, but that's the same. That's how they're supposed to have the death penalty. The coach got fired. I want him in prison. Everything and the players. I don't want the players. So, I forgot about that. I forgot about Baylor. I don't think it was like Penn State, many lines in Michigan State. But that's Michigan State, you know. Well, I don't know. That's the same about it. I'm not gonna dive into that, but you know. Penn State main lines, you know, yeah. But, not gonna dive that much. Oh, well. But, that's something. 23 Memphis versus Temple. 28-30, close, getting good game. 2-point game. Temple, they won. They're 5-1, 2-0 American. 23 Memphis. That's the update. The YouTube Patreon podcast. Dunlap, Yon, and Jack Burrow. They'd be proud of 23 Memphis. 5-1, 1-1 American. So, one off. They'd be in their bowl game. So, that's something. Okay, we got one more. 25 Cincinnati versus Houston. 38-23. Close game, game 51, 51 game, 40 given, 25 Cincinnati, 5-1, 2-0 American, no part like that, Houston, and 2-4 and 0-2 in American, and that, Northern Day Fire Irish, that's where that coach, he was on this team, and look at that, they had better team, the Northern Day Fire Irish, they're always supposed to be in that level. 25 Cincinnati. 5-1, one off for a bowl. They'd be in that bowl. And they're 2-0 in American, so that's a sign of it. That's good for, you know, championships and conference division all above, you know. Some of them ended, and I guess some of them won. I guess bad. Let's go with box office real quick. Box office picks. Get the box office. BoxOfficeMojo.com/weekend/charts/ Yeah, the top 10. Number 10, ADASTRA. Lastly, number 7. Fox. Red Dot. Tommy Lee Jones, debut number 9, J-E-X-I, Lion Gate Films. Number 8, It, Chapter 2, See the King Remake, new one, the second one, you know how we do, that's the number 5, W-B, you know, 7, Judy, last one, number 6, R-A-T-T, number 6, Hustler, last one, number 4, STX, Monster Studios. We'll do that now. Number 5, Downtown Abbey, Life Aid number 3, Focus. And that's like England, Britain, UK, Movie Company Studio. Number 4, ABOMINABLE, Life Aid number 2, University. Debut number 3, GEMININ, Permore, Will Smith. Debut number 2, The Addams Family, The Cartoon. URA. What is URA? Yes, cool. And stay the same. Joker. Warren Brothers. There we go. Let's go with the Google News. Well, those be saves. But let's go with Google News. Google News. War News on my iPhone 5. Rich, bitch! And probably need to sign in. Yeah, I should sign in. But I didn't. Oh, man. Oof. Typhoon death toll in Japan climbs to 35 after storm unleashed wind spread flooding. Recovery began at Japan Typhoon. HAGIBIS leave trails of death and destruction. From a drop from rescue chopper among 19 dead from Typhoon HAGIBIS. KYODO News Service report 19. People are dead and 15 are missing after Typhoon HAGIBIS. Japan deploys military after deadly typhoon. BBC News. Boeing ruin. Conservative Party declares victory for another 4 years. Canadians, TRUDEAU vows to forge FORGE ahead with campaign for security threats. American-born Israel woman, 26, sends 7.5 years in Russia for 9 grams of cannabis. CANNABIS. Nobel Peace Prize recipient, first name. NADIA, last name AURAD, and first name ANAL, Clinton, vows to take Isaac to court 6 minutes. That's yesterday. YouTubers YouTube blend three things to do. Get a YouTube account, Gmail account, Google account. Subscribe to SFSville and click the notification bell. It does a great job of talking about the contract bridges. With no into unrest in the sight of long-term economic and defense. What? Captain, what the fuck? going on? Democrats for Trump resolution demanding for the first decision. What the hell is going on in this room? Sarah Rep Adam KINTIUNGR fascinating cards to walls for a week. Sarah was off. Pakistan, I am R A N K H A N N T A H R A N T F A C I N T A T A R A N T A X. Significant work to do, but the R E X I T does. So possible you can hear Johnson. But this is Phil does a great job on BREXT. No, I guess that's why there's no internet. Okay, here we go. Woman shot and killed by police. By police officer. Talk about that if you can. Texas cops never ID himself as police officer fatal shooting. First name ATIANA. Jefferson and then. AVIR grad fatal shot inside her home by Fort Worth officer family circumstances. Fort Worth police shooting of a black woman in her home demands an appeal. As a woman, Texas police officers shot woman in her home after a welfare check. Arranged for this. Here is why police shot black woman in the home. SADDOERIDUG. Our latest Los Angeles. And it says Santa and the Rip up the place. Firefighters make headwinds against the biggest in California. The wildfire efforts contain more of deadly Los Angeles wildfire. SADDOERIDUGE fire power lines in this case as possible. IGNITRN. Pending the SPYLNER area has burned 3 times in recent years. What do you think? Southern California blaze shows signs of flame. Typhoon, cyclones, or hurricane, different names of the same storm. Chicago men shot neighbors, killed 4 wild animals. Jeez. Girls died after being thrown from an animal. So sad. Florida. Please respond to Los Angeles after shooting at my report. Body of a missing Utah Tech exec found in California in a car. Okay. That's 21, my mom. Hate the news. I guess my dad said I could do Wolf Creek season 1 and 2. Yeah, my uncle for Shabbos Capture 1 said never chug. And T-Pix said that's dangerous. Like that, I could definitely chug that. I have chugged it. That'd be crazy. Well, that's either Shutter. So I played PlayStation 2 college football, beat Francis State Bulldogs. Uncle Golf Shops Capture 1, Grandpa Kane. About even me, Mom, and then South Alabama. What the fuck? Need to go. Stupid. Stupid is, stupid does. Been here all day cleaning. So dumb. Oh, that's gotta be a joke. Say my golf shot's catching one. My golf shot's catching one. Grandma went to Big Town Bay City in Illinois. So my golf shot's catching one. Grandma took me a subway. So I don't know. Look like all the cereals. Quaker Simple, vanilla, and a pitch. I know I should walk up to DK Dairy Queen, but I did it. I guess I can walk in the dark. Oh, man. I don't like anything. I don't know if there's any cereal. I guess Honey Nut Cheerios might still be good. Guess I could eat oatmeal. The New York Yankees, they shut out Houston Astros. So. So you gotta do South Park. Tomorrow, 7 p.m. my Central Beck Energy Drink Show.
Oh, who's that?
My golf shop's got you on her and grandma gonna watch Dead Stars, gonna vote on all that. So. We'll do Italian beef, but I don't have no buns or bread, whatever. You know, my dad just gave me 6 of them, bunny, like a show of bunny bread and dillio. And I eat 3 at a time. I ate the last 3 cookies, so I really don't know. That's the thing, I don't want to eat that. I'm going to go to the fast catching and blow it as bad as I could. Yeah, she's going to do, I think, chicken ramen noodles. But maybe my girlfriend's catching one crack. Grandma will give her tuna casserole. She'll love herself some tuna casserole all day. Show people for sugar sandwich, man. So I think I mentioned that last night. I'm going to be like, Friday or Saturday. Would it be cool? Oh yeah. No, I got this done. So I'm ready. That's a good thing to be ready, because that'll be Tuesday. I'm so ready. Let me make sure I get the same. We got a lot to talk about. Okay. Oh yeah, I gotta get that video uploaded. I gotta talk to the squish and see what I can do about that. A lot of stuff to talk about. Yeah, my dad then was of energy drinks too. It's gonna be a good thing. Like that, I don't know. Gotta do the blizzard or... Yeah, that's a good thing. But I'll be on my own. I'm not gonna do Christmas. Gotta do that. See about the boomerang sign. Sometimes I get lucky with days. So, speak of days, Monday through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, 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 So we're Tuesday night's coming up here. You would soon be I think on that one was shown on Hero Plus, they have season one. But USA Network. Tuesday night's The Purge season two. No, not me. Yeah, they're gonna say it. But okay. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Wednesday night's South Park. Comedy Central, 9 p.m., 10 p.m. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Me, I gotta watch The Purge. But first I gotta get Three from Hell. I would assume, I hope it's Lion Gate Films. I know it's Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, Friends, I think Sid Higgs.